Hey Ross, thanks so much for spending some time to talk with us. I'm Bobby McGee from Bobby McGee Endurance Sports, and with me I have Ross Tucker, absolutely one of the world's leading exercise physiologists at the heart of a lot of programs like the South African seven-a-side rugby, which is now an Olympic sport, so it will be getting a lot more attention in the future. And a great exercise physiologist and one of a world leader on many areas, Professor Timothy Noakes. Ross is one of his blue-eyed boys and has this really unique way of looking at science and at bits of individual information that come across as being the silver bullet that we're all looking for, and then brings rationality and practicality to those conversations. And so we're just going to go back and forth on some interesting concepts today and see what we come up with.
Yeah, good. Always good to chat, Bobby. I find it very stimulating. I think you know a lot more about certain scientific things than I do, so I learn from you more than you'd from me, I think.
When it comes to things like this, I think what it is I try and make it practical. And I've always considered myself as just like I was in South Africa, you know, the Afrikaans mom and the English dad. So standing astride these two communities, that I try and do connect what you guys do in the lab and from a scientific perspective with practical stuff, you know, so that we as coaches can go out there and apply that. I remember, you know, Tim used to call me in and say, okay, how do you tape with these athletes and what are you doing over and above the stuff that we suggest? So, you know, I think that that synergy between exercise physiologists and coaches is something that that pride and ego prevents. And I think performances could be escalating if these two communities synergize more effectively, because truth be told, the amount of stuff that I learned from your website and that stuff that I've gained in terms of how I alter what I do with my athletes based on conversations that I've had with you is far more significant than you give yourself credit for.
Thanks. Like, I think the science really battles with finding a place with a coach, because oftentimes I think what happens is, and you're doing it already, you're training athletes in a way that you know works.